That's the view of former Reds ace Danny Murphy. Barcelona had three bids rejected for the Brazil international this summer, with Liverpool refusing to sell their star man. Gouchiu handed in a transfer request but didn't get his dream move to the Nou Camp. The 25-year-old is yet to play for Liverpool this season, with the attacker reportedly struggling with a back injury. And pundit Murphy says the playmaker must focus on his form, otherwise Barca may not return for him.